Do you know what they call the Mandalorian armor?
Shiny?
Well, that too.
Beskar.
Yeah!
I do know.
Heck
come
yeah,
on.
That was so cool.
I'm not just a pretty face.
I never thought you were in the first place.
So cute.
I can compliment her again.
Yeah, we're friends.
Yeah.
Yeah.
You gotta pump each other up.
Let's do it.
Yeah.
Yeah.
We're gonna revisit another series that we've seen tonight. We're gonna see Dr. Pamela Lillian Isley, also known as Poison Ivy, from Batman Forever, as portrayed by Emily Pearson. The design is inspired by the Uma Thurma version in Batman Forever.
Yeah.
Yeah. She chose Poison Ivy because she's sassy, funny, and will do what it takes.
Yeah.
Plus, she's a female doctor and cares about our environment, which is generally very good.
That is good.
Yeah.
Yeah.
Just don't throw people into a giant Venus flytrap.
Yeah, that sounds painful.
Emily glued crystals on each fake Poison Ivy leaf to give it some sparkle. Sewed them onto the top and down to the sides, and then used some red lace in the back to help keep the costume form-fitting. That's so cool.
Yeah, that sounds awesome.
Yeah, please welcome to the stage, Emily Pearson.